Hi there, how are you? The other day I spoke to you about the Atlas of Design book from the National Geographic. At the moment I also ordered one, and here it is. I received it by mail this week. It got here very quickly for me, actually, because I didn't expect it until like in January. So I'm happy that I have it here. As you can see, it is a very minimal designed book. But it is large. It is a large book, and it feels very nicely. It's very nicely made. Something what really surprised me is that it's like totally in black. But of course, it's the design of it, and I'm very happy about it. Let's have a look inside. How it went. We have 32 maps in there. I won't explain all of them, but at least you have a look. You can have a look how it is. There we go.
The quality of the book is obvious from the first page, basically. As well, if you open the index, you see already the maps all nicely laid out. On the other pages, if you go through the book, you see a combination of very detailed maps with a lot of colors and text description and text described it. And you have other maps where you have one part text and the other pages the map itself. After that, you often see a much more close-up of the map, and with all the details from a little part of the map itself. Apart from the standard maps, you also have a variety of very nicely designed, totally different maps than what you're used to. But after a brief view, you actually can see really quick what they intend to do and how you can go through them very quickly. Here you see an overview of all the different types of pages and maps, even with real photographs in it, and a really clear and obvious explanation of all the different maps you can use. So definitely, if you really like to have a beautiful designed book about maps for any occasion, basically, or you want to give it away, it is a very beautiful designed, high quality book. So thank you very much for watching. I had a blast of making this video and going through this book. If you have any comments, please let me know in the comments of this video. And subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much and have a nice day.